The next big thing in battle rap has finally arrived. The URL TV app. Sign up and become a member today at urltv.tv. Then download the app for iOS or Android and enjoy all of the action. Early releases, app-only battles and special events, the superior viewing experience with our innovative scoring system, giveaways to premium members, and much, much more. Get all of the advantages. The URL TV app. Get it now.
15 Minutes of Fame.
You are now listening to 15 Minutes of Fame Radio.
Let's go.
Blick, what up?
Yo, let me call you back. I gotta do this.
Take a phone call.
Nah, don't cut this out either. It's real life shit happened. Niggas be scripted. This shit real. Yeah, I'm gonna call you back. I gotta do this interview. Just like three.
That nigga smoking it?
I'll be smoking out on the balcony.
All right, back.
I was smoking in my shit. I ain't going
ahead.
What's good? What's good? What's good?
What up, Blick? Who did you battle last night?
Michael Ice,
Detroit,
New Midwest Movie. Shout out to New Midwest Movie.
Somebody, you know what? Somebody had a bar, something about it, put something to Ice and melt him or.
Yeah. Somebody, that was two for two. He said that against Piranha.
Right.
Was it good? The way you set it up was trash. And it was nothing compared to the
flip. Well, the way I say it is always going to be trash.
Nah, you going to quote my shit no matter how you say it, it's going to come out fire.
So you was talking shit, you evidently did good.
That's what I do, yeah. Even, I do that to sell the fight, man. What y'all gotta understand is, my name ain't as big as some of these other niggas. And when my name do come up, it's just, you know, from my ad-lib saying barbaric, or me just rubbing shoulders with some of your favorites. But as far as me being in the ring, like, I don't have enough of a rapport or enough of a resume, so to speak. So niggas are here, Blick, oh, that nigga nice. I mean, it's just hearsay. So now I gotta sell fights to make.
Hearsay is good though. At least somebody talking about.
Yeah, that's a fact, and that's a fact. But what it is, I just try to. I mean, be where I'm supposed to be at all times. Snap out pieces about position. So I position myself to be where I need to be at the right time. And I ain't gotta have 1,000 battles or 1,000,000 views. I mean, my collective views is some of you niggas one battle, but I'm being in a conversation with them. So
right,
it's about position. So I try to sell my fights.
How many PGs have you had?
This is like officially two.
Two, okay.
I set up one, for the 1500. That was like a PG type thing, but it wasn't official. You know what I mean? Plus the
concert. Norris wasn't there.
He was out there with Gerald eating fucking.
Who has
Benny
the footage
Hines
for that? Did it drop?
I got the footage for that. I orchestrated it all.
Well, give me the footage. I'll put it up on the channel, motherfucker.
Nah.
No?
Nah.
It's you.
I don't care. I got the money. I don't care about views. I got the money.
You care about battling. You care about. You do care about a resume, though.
I do, but that's not somebody that's gonna do anything for my resume.
You just don't want people to see that you actually lost, even though you won.
I don't care. It's a pain. There's no way you can say I lost if there was judge battle.
New Midwest
footage don't lie.
But that nigga,
no, it's a good battle.
Don't matter. It's opinionated. That is better. My other it's opinionated. See, when you write, let me tell you.
Ray Manley.
Let me tell you something. Let me tell you how I craft certain things. When I write for certain events or certain battles, I know the audience. I gauge the audience. I study the audience. I don't just study the battler. Because he's not gonna rap. It don't matter what you say to him. To him, it matters what you say to him, to them. So when I knew who the judges was, I'm like, oh, they gonna fuck with this because this shit is pin heavy. And they're URL niggas, they're elite. That's like Michael Jordan coming to judge a kid's game, but there's a kid out there that's with the kids, but he's shooting at a high school level. He's gonna look at it different.
How was Ice last night?
Ice was impressive.
So you saying you clearly beat him?
I clearly beat
him. So you beat an impressive guy. You didn't beat
Ice came to play, and he wasn't playing fair.
So I'm from the New Midwest. Like, I can't just let you say you won it,
right? And that's the beginning of his statement is the reason why he said that.
Yeah.
Did you give him any round?
I gave him the first round.
Gave him the first.
And that was it. No, listen to what I'm telling you. I literally gave him the first round. That was intentional.
You being nice?
Nah, I was giving hope. Ain't nothing like snatching hope out of nigga. Fuck, you ever seen a nigga hope leave? But it's better when you instill that hope in him. and you took it from him. Like, yeah, nigga, you thought you had a friend. Nah. But what it was I wanted to make it look good, a fight. And I didn't know he was gonna come like that, so he clearly won the first. I thought, I'm like, if I do it lightly, he'd edge the first, or it'd be debatable. No, he clearly won the first. But then after that, there was levels to it. And it was just displayed easily, and people saw it. I mean, the reaction from the crowd, and the reaction from the elites, from Saga to Chess. Chess called me this morning. And like, I didn't know you talk like that, nigga. You fucking different, nigga. This shit is different. And coming from Young Greatness, I mean, that's different. I mean,
Saga knows bars.
And Saga, the first thing Saga was looking at, like, yo, he did a whole interview with the Hip Hop Is Real last night about it. I mean, so it's like, it don't matter what others think. When the elites of people say that, Av said, I walked in just in time. All three crazy. What the fuck, nigga? I mean, sit like that. When your favorite niggas tell me I'm their favorite new nigga, I mean, when niggas like the champ right here. I mean, hold on, when the chant, yeah, I mean.
This nigga, man, y'all better stop playing, man.
See, this is the type of shit that you niggas can't, I mean, you can't fake this. I mean. Yeah.
Even outside the ring, though, nigga, genuine, like, them the people that, to me, kind of go farther, too, man, when it ain't fabricated. And you know what I'm saying? When you can really feel a vibe outside the ring, it's like you translate to the people.
My nigga tap in, talking about kids type shit. Yeah. I mean, we be in clubs that has a problem with battles, nigga. Don't even talk about battle rap.
That's a fact.
But I say that to say this, I mean, so no matter what the competition may think, or those that the naysayers might think, the niggas you niggas love, the niggas fuck with me heavy. So you ain't gonna have no choice. I mean, you can't deny greatness. You might not like it, but you're gonna respect it. I don't gotta be accepted. I'm here to be respected. You niggas gonna, I mean, fuck
tell,
me or
tell
don't.
Tell anybody where to follow you at. And
don't follow me, nigga. I shoot niggas that follow me. That shit make me nervous. I ain't got no Twitter. I ain't that nigga. When you see me, just salute. And if not, shoot, nigga, it's your choice.
So where can they, what battle?
I mean, on Facebook, nigga.
Tell them what to type in if they want to see your battles.
Blick, B-L-I-K, The Barbarian versus. I mean, anywhere on YouTube. I mean, don't matter, it's going to pop up. You're going to see me, know what I mean? But now, for real, though, Instagram, I mean, The Dreaditor, 80, I mean, or Balenciaga Blick, Twitter.
My bad, bro.
I think it's Blickity or something like that on Twitter. I don't really be fucking with the Twitter. I know I'm going to have to tap in or whatever, but. Until then, I mean, niggas just catch me in traffic. I'm at all my most of these events, I mean, niggas just tap in, I mean.
Blick. Thank you, brother.
Thank you.
You are now listening to 15 Minutes of Fame, Radio.
Let's go!